Now this, yeah, this is the most impressive land. By the way, much easier than driving in this.
I know. Yeah, I like your drive on.
What's the matter? It's all right, YouTube. Thank you.
This is the one that went across the land.
That'll run as skinny as can be.
Yes, it will.
That's probably running the skinniest out of everybody here.
That's right. 1 inch.
It needs about 2 inches. We can do 1 inch for about 300 yards. 1 inch. But 2 inches, rather, pretty easy.
2 inches.
Closer than that, Matthew.
Can't wait.
What? Smallest powerboat across the Atlantic.
Easy enough.
Smallest powerboat got across the Atlantic. On their port side. Our starboard does.
Away with it.
Yeah, you got it on the way.
A bit of a shove off here. This is the smallest powerboat to actually cross the Atlantic.
Hey, that's good.
GoPro.
They were on us. They were with us.
I don't know what else you want me to say.
Whatever you want.
I'm having a blast. Let's shoot out here.
Now, what's that big fish boat I saw a minute ago?
Yes, the smallest one there across the Atlantic.